Hello, my name is Sam Sanderson. I'm the general manager at the Construction Association of PEI. I've been the general manager here for just about 6 years, and it's been a very exciting and rewarding career to date, especially with an industry that is so vibrant and we continue to build PEI one day at a time. Prior to my role here at the Construction Association of PEI, I was very heavily involved in the demolition industry here on PEI and throughout Atlantic Canada as a project manager, as a hazardous materials removal specialist, and various other roles over the years. It's been a very exciting, transition into the association. As a industry association, we face many challenges, on a daily basis, dealing with owners and with contractors and subcontractors. Some of the issues that we deal with and some of the products and services that we offer is recruiting, is contract management, contract sales, printing and tendering, an online virtual plans room. The are just a few of the things that we do here. Another great tool of the industry is our trades programming. So over the last 31 years, we've been working with youth with barriers to employment, and especially over the last few years, we've been working with the Indigenous community, newcomers to Canada and PEI, and youth at risk and youth with barriers to employment to offer some entry-level training positions. Over the last little bit, we've been working very diligently on starting our own construction trades training center. This center will be for entry-level positions only, and we're hoping it will encourage, entice, and allow more people to gain a little more interest into the trades and looking at opportunities moving forward. The industry in itself is tremendously busy, very vibrant. Our industry and has been really climbing and topping the charts for the last number of years. Each year continues to get better and bigger. Permit values are increasing. I believe just recently in the Premier's address, he indicated that construction put over $800 million into the economy of Prince Edward Island in 2020. So that is absolutely huge. And one of the things that's affecting the industry the most is a shortage of skilled tradespeople. And we're working with anybody and everybody today to encourage and entice people into the trades. We look at partnering with many of our different partners from tip to tip to tip and from coast to coast to coast to create opportunity. Today, IT and innovation are two of our biggest leaders in construction. We look at the use of drones and robotics on construction sites as becoming more and more available, with health and safety and various aspects like that. Especially during COVID, we've seen a huge increase in those opportunities for sure. And COVID has certainly created some very unique opportunities and ways of doing things with social media, with virtual reality, which leads me to our recent purchase of some virtual reality trades training equipment. We've partnered with a company in Ontario and offering VR training to our potential students and participants in the industry presently, and it's been a huge success and certainly opening some doors. Here at CAPEI we have an HR advisor. His name is Riley Aiello. Riley's been with us now over 3 years and has been a huge resource to our industry and to our members, teaming up with potential employees, with potential employers. So certainly, if you're interested in construction in any way, shape, and form, reach out to Riley. His email address is hr@capei.ca, 902-368-3303. You can connect via our webpage too, and that's www.capei.ca. We are on Facebook, on two platforms. We have our Construction Association page, but we also have our Island Builder page. We are on LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram. So we're pretty well connected. Getting back to our Island Builder campaign, we have our Facebook page, and we have our islandbuilder.ca webpage, which is a recruitment tool. You know, we post jobs on there daily when they become available. So that's another added resource to connect with jobs within construction. Again, please, if you're interested, reach out to Riley, hr@capei.ca, or myself, sam@capei.ca. There's no better time to get into the trades, or, you know, to be getting into the trades or in the trades, than right now as we continue building PEI one day at a time. Thank you. Have a great day.